Jeff, what the fuck?
Guilty.
Hey, Gibbs. Gavin, yeah. drop your gubs and take that red jacket off.
Yeah, take your stupid jacket off, you dumb sorry. Fucking nerd.
Wow. Hold on.
Oh, pick it up. Still wearing a jacket.
Let me hit him in the fucking face.
What's up,
damn
Michael?
It. Let me hurt him.
She Man. Took
These
my
snowballs.
Bunch.
They're going right through him.
There we go.
We good?
Alright, oh yeah,
right,
we're still
Ryan, alright. New video, Ryan.
We're still at the Creeper Soccer.
We are still at Creeper Soccer.
Alright, guys.
Where the hell did this portal come from?
It's a great question, Gavin.
How did this portal
so
come
you guys,
from?
Hey, it's Jeff, by the way.
Hey, Jeff.
You guys played Creeper
Who
Soccer.
Are you? Yeah, you should have been there, dude.
Or 2 or V or whatever it is.
Yeah.
Without me.
Guys, it's Master
I heard
Chief.
It was a lovely time.
It actually
really
like
filmed
like
50 videos without you. I got here late. Not Minecraft videos. I got here late and wasn't able to participate in Creeper Soccer, but I did find this portal. That you guys somehow missed.
Man.
Last time you played, it's always been here.
That seemed like it would have been very inconvenient to play Creeper Soccer.
I don't know how you guys didn't notice
what
it.
What fresh but, new hell will it take us to?
But Matt Bragg, Mr. Matt Bragg, has a...
Creeper Soccer 3?
Does the meat go through?
Very, very graciously created
in,
a
Jeff?
New Let's Play for you guys.
Wait. Can I go in?
Inside the nether.
Guys, where does the meat go?
Do Hang it on. Again.
Hang so on. Are we going in now, or what?
Can I go in?
Should I bring my snow or leave it behind?
Bye, everybody!
Wait, I'm gonna meet Jack.
Where does the meat go?
Jack's going in.
But the snowball.
Oh, I got, Ryan, I got your meat.
you can actually throw stuff through the portal.
All right, let's go through.
I didn't know that.
What the hell?
Can all I right, fire an sure. arrow through the portal?
Oh, no!
Tower of Pimps?
What is it?
Oh, no!
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 No! No, wait!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
So what is,
Welcome everybody to Dark Monopoly.
Jesus Christ. Dude, this looks so much better than the last one.
Wow. Matt and I guess Andrew made Dark Monopoly.
Look at Gavin's house.
Andrew Pan to be
community
to be clear.
Oh, yeah, not Andy Blanchard.
Yeah, God, don't give him
that's
credit.
That's like an actual currency system now.
Oh, no,
Jesus Christ. So wait, we don't have to get off the board and look at the side of it now?
Look.
Oh, this is so good.
To look at the wrong values for the whole first part?
They were right.
See how it was done.
Yeah, you just read them right to left, like everything.
I don't remember what happened, but I remember Jeff messed it up somehow.
It was, the currency was like fucked up in the wrong direction.
I get how it was done. I just can't figure out why.
God damn it.
Everybody come pick a game piece.
Hey, this explains why Jeff said, well, we'll play for an hour.
I will be a creeper.
Yeah. Come to me.
Fucking cunt.
Everybody come over here to me and pick your game piece.
If there's a zombie head, I want
names
it.
Are
you remember
gone.
How to play Monopoly, right?
Bam.
So we've revamped the money
Ray
system.
Skull dibs.
To be more like the
What'd
actual
you get,
game.
Ryan?
I usually go for the
I'm taking
I'm play,
skull.
As always, I'll fill my role as banker.
Wait. Ryan can speak.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, Ryan was
Dude,
there.
I'm punch him in the larynx.
I'm huge.
There you go, Ryan.
It's not like a pumpkin mask. It's just a pumpkin.
Quickly goggle this sawdust.
You can put it
do
on, Michael.
You guys
want
to know how much houses
yeah, but
and
it's
stuff
my piece.
Cost?
I do.
Ooh, it's
just
big.
It's huge.
You can consult me.
I'm ahead.
The
is this
guy.
Our starting Oops. Monies over here?
Yeah, there's 6 chests over here.
God
after you pick your
damn
characters.
It.
Everybody grab the stuff from one of the chests. That's your starting money.
Matt
I'll be
just
the bank.
Handed me a fucking piece of
paper. All transactions will go through me.
With values
when you get,
on it.
When you get chanced or community nice. Chested, that'll
oh
go through me.
God.
Hey, Matt Bragg, would you bring me the
it's
chance?
It's nice, right? Like, it's nice to have, but the fact that it's going to be this complicated
I'm
makes
upset.
Me want to crumple it up and throw it in
I'm
his
upset.
Face. But I'm glad we
yelling,
have it.
Yelling.
Yelling.
Fucker.
I'm yelling at you.
I'm so sorry, Dark Edgar, that you have to be here for this.
All right, I'm
so,
you know what? I'm throwing
I
away
feel
all
like
my
we
snow.
Should roll to see who goes first, then we'll go clockwise.
What oh, right. This
Fuck
thing.
You.
Oh, where's the roll? Oh, yeah.
Slow so roll. Goes, all right, wait. So hang on. Do we even have. I see 3 pieces. Down.
I choose the dice.
So you want to. Everyone want to put their
Jack,
fucking
you pick
pieces
up
on the board?
A magma cream and
magma
a slime.
Cream. There you go.
So a 5.
Ryan rolled a 5.
Well, why
I'm rolling.
Well,
hey,
damn
here's it. A quick question. Why don't we have that on the same piece of paper with the money?
Yeah, because it's right next to the dice.
Okay.
Because
really so dice, because it's right next to every dice roll.
Oh, I rolled accidentally.
Ryan got
I think it,
it
was a feather and a cake.
Yep, feather.
So that's a 7 for Jeremy.
All right, I'll go.
Remember your roll.
Where are the rest of the pieces?
Yeah, all right. Who's playing this?
And
this fucking shit.
I got a cake and a cake.
Ooh, what'd you put?
Jack got 10. That's a 10.
Who didn't put that piece down?
So, I got a 6. Jack got a 10.
I've asked like
4 pieces. Who's the 5th?
That's
put that piece down.
Wow, Jeremy didn't. Hi.
Fucking Christ. Almighty.
Who needs to roll still?
Yeah, hey, Jeff, where's your piece?
Yeah, where's Jeff's piece?
I'm the banker.
Hey, Jeff, where's your fucking piece?
Yeah, Jeff, you're playing, right?
I'm the banker. I'm always the banker.
So the banker's also a player.
The banker's a player, Jeff.
I got too much to do. Deal with money.
Hey, Jeff, look over here. You see this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 chests.
You know the only thing worse than playing Monopoly? Sitting next to other people playing Monopoly and you're not playing.
Don't think that's accurate.
There's no picnic for me.
All right. Actually, there are 6 chests. Just roll, Michael.
All right, yeah, I'll go. Hang on. Let me
one of them the banker chest?
I'll get it.
Plus, I'll get all the sweet action shots. All
right.
That's magma cream.
Magma cream.
Magma and what?
And a blaze rod.
Oh, okay. Because I saw it come out and then disappear.
That's an 8.
All right, so 10 is the high score.
As of right now, is everyone rolled?
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, then 10.
I had 5.
All right, so who had Jack? 6. You go first.
I go first.
All right, roll, buddy, and everybody get away from the fucking.
Should we do what we did last time?
All right, here we go.
So we do we know the order?
We're putting them out months.
Cake and a magma cream, I think, is what it was.
It
that
was.
You grab,
yeah.
Michael?
Do we know the order?
Let's just go around the room.
7.
Oh, it goes clockwise.
Gotcha.
All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Can we
6?
Go to creative mode?
I got
for
a question mark.
You got a chance. Creative mode, you'll fuck.
I should have known when you walked in with 2 tubs of things.
Oh, can I?
Well, I can't fly. Or is
Jack,
it enabled?
I got your chance card for you.
Okay, what's my chance card?
All right, Gavin's creeper option. Parents blew
up. I can fly now.
Turns out they left you $100.
Hey!
Son of a bitch.
Jack, I need to give you some money.
You need to give me a green gem. An emerald.
A green gem.
I'm going to go get you an emerald. Sorry, I just got to run back to the bank. Don't have
you
any
have it on you?
As the banker, I think you should have cash on you.
I want to fly. How do I
gotta
fly?
Gotta do that going forward.
You gotta select yourself in the
he
player
went
list.
Into a
oh,
bank.
You're right.
I like that there is a literal bank over here that he went
thanks,
in.
Thanks, Ryan.
No is problem. There?
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Yeah, the Royal Bank of Matt. Please do not
somebody,
rob.
Somebody disable Jeff's earphones for a second. Guys, it's what? Time for a Minecraft heist.
Yeah. Oh, shit. So you mean just like rob the
not
bank?
Only did you not disable my earphones, I'm sitting next to you.
Shut up.
Yeah, but normally you don't pay attention.
Jack, where'd you go, buddy?
I'm at my thing.
Okay,
I'm
here you go.
Mark.
Congratulations on your $100.
Vault.
How probably could have used some property instead of this, though. That's cool.
How do you mark if you own it?
You put your head down on it.
That's a chance, though.
Man, can you believe we could have played this last week?
You put your head down up where the house is in the...
Right.
Accidentally rolled.
So you need multiple heads.
All right, who's next?
Who's up next?
Someone had an 8.
Gavin.
I'll roll.
Gavin is up.
Yeah. No, it just goes clockwise. So it goes Gavin, from Michael.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so it's Gavin.
Yeah, that's a 7.
Blaze rod and
I got a Zeben.
That's a Zeben.
I get the question mark. He's
man,
the main.
Man, did you land? You guys fucking over there?
Chance.
Yes.
What's my chance?
I want to win Jack's knob.
Gavin, you got chance?
Yeah.
You got another chance?
Hold on, I'm going to pull one for you,
so
buddy.
So close to my own knob.
Gavin.
Yeah.
Mercantile and supply error collect
$200.
Whoa! Yeah. Why is chance so friendly?
Here you go, Gavin.
2 emeralds.
Come down to Earth, buddy, and
they're
I'll
green
these off
gems,
for you.
Please.
Uno, Bose, $200 for you, bud.
Thank you, man.
All right, Michael, you are up.
So are we gonna release these 10 weeks apart like we did last time?
We can.
Oh my God.
That's a double interpearl.
I got 2
or
fours.
Inter-eye. Yep.
That's 8.
Oh, you got
for
my
Michael.
Knob.
Does that mean I get to go again?
Jack's dick.
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah,
that's right. You got
Dubs
doubles.
Is, you get to go again.
Sweet.
So Michael, you are on Jack's knob. You can buy it for $100.
Sure. I'll take it. Especially because I know Jeremy just wanted it. Because I heard him say, I want Jack's knob.
Oh, man.
I like that.
Go ahead. I'd appreciate it if you put it up here.
In the blue there. Put it in the blue.
I appreciate that the whole of Jack was built.
That was
it
just,
been
that
funny
was just my
just
token.
His,
and if you could throw me, if you could throw me a.
Does it actually work, too? I see the redstone. Is there
a
switch?
Yeah, drop your.
Michael also has to mark.
I also have to get my money.
It just pisses. It pisses Steve.
Where's it at?
Well, you guys can complete
that
transaction.
It was in one of these chests right here.
Yeah.
You guys can
over here, Michael.
Has shit left in it.
Get the money. Yeah. Well, you guys can finish your transaction. Jeremy can go ahead and go.
Yeah, okay. That's fine.
Let's not.
Oh yeah, there's.
Let's not delay this. Yeah. You're right, Ryan. You're right.
Yeah. Let me throw away all this other garbage.
There you go.
Slime and a magma cream.
You got it.
5.
That's a 5.
So that's gonna be like a railroad or something, right?
Oh, yeah,
that's
an actual proper achievement star.
Achievement station?
I believe you can purchase it for $200.
I am gonna purchase it. Can I put a skull on it? I can't.
You didn't take your skull with you.
Tracks. No, I mean, I have heads.
Nor did Gavin. Oh, yeah.
All right.
What?
Got my money.
You can take your skulls.
I'll take your cash.
Also, by the way, I should be going again because I got double.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Jeremy, slow your roll for a second there, buddy.
I don't want to.
Michael, go ahead and take your $100, please.
Okay, so it's $100. Yeah. Let me consult my little graph here.
Green gem.
That's why I wanted to do it myself, but thanks. I'll learn on the next one. And there's one
you have 20 redstone. You can also pay him with that.
Okay, now, Jeremy, you are where you are, but we'll get to there later. Michael, you can get it.
Yeah, let me just get. Hang on. Where's the closest one?
That's right. You're standing,
you're standing on it.
Oh, was this thing here?
Yeah. No, to
it's
your left.
Around the backside of it.
Over here.
Right.
Oh.
Right.
Oh, there it is.
Coming,
bro.
Denver.
Let's see, you got a cake and a slime.
Yeah.
That's Ooh, that's a solid eight.
That's an eight.
It's another eight.
Ocho. So that puts you on another railroad, I think, right?
Let
no,
me
it
just
doesn't.
Take this.
It does not. It puts you past it.
Rubber.
Check. Let me find out, man.
By the way, I rolled a nine.
Two,
oh, I like that there's
three,
a roller in jail.
Four,
but I'll wait till Michael's
five,
finished.
Eight,
you gotta wait till Jeremy's finished, seven, asshole.
AH Farms, man.
He can't go yet. All right,
so I'm at AH Farms. So where is
Sheba High Farms?
Oh, there's the price. There it is.
$180.
Yeah, sure, I'll buy it.
Nice. Damn.
All right, let me.
Okay, great.
Okay, here's 100.
Yeah,
don't let Gavin take it.
Let's really sweat the minutiae of him giving money.
So Monopoly board is a piece on the Monopoly board.
Yeah, I mean, it's not. There's only so many properties.
That's
so
funny.
All right, so Jeremy,
let's finish
your
level.
I was digging myself into a hole.
Now's that this the Monopoly guy.
Where are you, Jeff?
I'm right here.
There you go, pal. There's two things for you.
Congratulations,
emeralds.
You own Achievement Station. Now, Ryan, go your nine.
I'm right here. Yep.
All right, would you like to buy
sure.
Storm the Tower?
There's one
of
those.
By the way, I'd like to point out, this
there's
has been lovingly updated to be more current with the
I see that.
Existing Achievement City as it stands.
We should sell this as a pop-up board.
I'll tell you this, it looks a hell of a lot nicer than the
last
one.
It really does.
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
All right, my turn.
Dude,
my
this deck. Fucking Mr. Monopoly dickhead over here.
You must be.
This looks great.
Green and an eyeball.
That's
okay.
The second slime that
so
has popped out of that.
I got a seven. I got a seven.
All right, Jack, could you kindly move seven spaces?
All right, so let me go ahead and destroy this.
Yeah.
All right. And one,
man,
two,
thank God for this
three,
basic money
four,
sheet.
Five,
good.
Six,
it's a good money sheet.
It's very
seven.
Thunderdome.
I'm on Thunderdome. I will purchase Thunderdome.
Hey, Gav, now I can see mine while I play.
One there, and then do that. It's
oh, damn, Michael.
It's
what a great setup you got there.
I know, right?
$160.
So I'll give you
either
one.
I could, but
I believe
I don't want to copy you.
I'm just strolling through mine.
$60. There you go, Jeff.
Do you think somewhere in Austin right now, Ray is suddenly sad he quit Rooster Teeth and he doesn't know why?
No.
I think he actually just popped the hugest boner of his
life. Oh, man, it's also possible.
Something miraculous has happened.
Ray, it's 4:36 p.m. right now. Ray rolled over in bed and was like, huh? And then he went back to sleep.
I rolled an eight.
Like a perfectly even
was it
eight?
Doubles, Gav?
No. Why would it be?
Because eight is
no,
divisible.
Just,
all right.
Nope.
All right. You're right.
What?
Good point.
Nope, we're fine.
Guys, just so you know, PayPal updated their user agreement.
Ooh.
Fuck. It's a hot new email. It just came
one,
through.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Oh.
He's not moving,
auto
but I can
save.
Hear him counting.
Autosave.
Autosave has happened. We'll eight. Update with you in just a minute. Let's check back in with Gavin Free in just a minute now, but first, a word from our sponsors.
Who are they?
Heywood Throat Lozenges.
We're actually, yeah, we're not,
Was Ryan
you got a scratchy throat? Heywood Throat Lozenges. Clear
did
your right
you
up.
Panic a little bit there?
Is what? Ryan in patch mode?
We should probably be in patch mode, right?
Hey, there it goes.
You know, when you go into patch mode.
I don't know what, is
oh,
that like
inventory
Depeche
on?
Mode?
Okay.
Jeff, describe Ryan in patch mode.
Ryan in patch mode? He sounds like that asshole just now that did the throat lozenges commercial.
All right.
Oh, all right.
So, trophy
room. Hey, guys, let's talk about video games. I'm Ryan the Rye Bread Rye Man Heywood.
Ryan the Rye Bread something. So.
Ryan the
I missed the third one.
Rye Bread Rye Man Heywood.
I would like to buy the trophy room of victory.
All right, please.
Gab owns the trophy room.
And that means I've won. See you later.
Shut up. Guys, you can't do it. Don't know.
Gavin, here, why don't you talk down your thing?
Oh, look at that.
I got Knobsucker's X, being Gavin, and Bangers and Mash.
Being Gavin.
Wow.
Ow! What just happened? All right.
That's pretty cool.
Who's,
it's pretty cool.
Trash the railroad.
It's,
No.
That's how you put your permanent piece down.
Oh, wait, did Gavin just go?
Yeah.
Damn, then it is my turn
Michael.
Already.
I just bought the trophy already. Room.
Michael.
Man, this game is just blowing by.
Sure.
It is. It's
we
honestly,
are almost halfway around the board.
This is absolutely fascinating.
Ooh,
so
you got fun. Doubles again.
I got dubs again.
Jesus,
except that
Michael's
was just a four.
Got a hot hand today.
The dubs.
Gavin, put your head down. This is where you're currently standing at. So you should put your piece down.
I did. It's there.
Not a great one.
No, that's the purchase one. You got to put it on the actual
three,
board.
Four.
There you go.
Oh, all right.
Free parking.
Free parking. All right, well, Michael, nobody has had to pay in yet. Otherwise,
free
you
sleeping.
would incur.
Oh,
like,
we're doing.
We're doing those
rules.
Because it's a giant
best
bed.
Rule. That's how you play Monopoly.
That's how you should play Monopoly.
You put the money in the middle, and free parking gets it.
So go ahead and. There's nothing in there right now.
I'll just roll again.
Doesn't make sense with the name.
Oh, the Obsidian.
Oh, I didn't realize we were right next to Dark Achievement City.
Slime and cream?
All right, so you got a...
slime and cream, that's a five.
That is a five. That's the railroad.
You're on a railroad.
Yep.
Is that two railroads
chugga,
for you?
Chugga,
no,
you.
Jeremy's got the other one.
I got one, Gab's got one.
Okay. A real monopoly.
Where the hell is it? I didn't
know.
There it is.
Hey, you guys!
Look at the creeper's face. Look at the creeper's squashed face.
So is the vault the fifth space? I didn't count.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh. Jeremy, your death went unremarked, but I appreciated it.
Yeah, no problem. Hang
200
on a second,
buckaroonies?
Guys.
Let's see.
Do you have 200 buckaroonies? Oh, you got two diamonds.
Yeah, I got a little come on. but yes, sir, I'll purchase it. Here, I'll throw you a, diamond that may
sir,
have just...
Yes,
we're very
sir,
close to
three
bags.
All right, I owe you three emeralds,
I'd like to point out the rent is not on the sign. Do we have anything? Do we have pieces like we can cut out and hold on to?
Well, that's because the railroads are different, right?
Oh, but Jeff has them.
Yeah, the rent is based on how many you own.
How many you own.
Jeff, have you seen Jack's house in the Nether?
No.
It's hilarious.
Hey, thanks for the change.
What is it? Let me see here. Oh, no.
Oh, did I pick up two of your pieces? No, no, I didn't.
That's a shame,
I think that I still have the tower here. Like, I won the last
Is it on the board or just in, like, Dark Achievement
City? What happened? In real Dark Achievement City.
Where did it go?
It's just nothing. Oh, I think my bed is still there, though. That survived.
It was still made out of wood in this
God,
reality.
Do you remember the trouble we had building that?
Yeah,
so
Jack.
That
yeah. Your bed's right here. Look, you can sleep in it.
Yeah. All right.
Who's go is it?
Jeremy, go.
Oh, sorry.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, look at the logo here. We should have done it like that. Why did we think of that,
Okay,
Jeff?
I'm going to walk on this
not
one.
Smart.
Boop.
Lava
oh,
logo.
Two blaze rods.
Wow.
Fuck.
You're motoring. You got a 12.
Did you just come a little bit?
Yeah.
Motor boat.
Jeremy's so excited. His entire life, all he wanted to do was play
so that's
fucking
a 12?
Monopoly.
He's here, baby. He
two,
made it. He made it
three,
to Monopoly.
Four,
you done
five,
come up.
Six, seven, eight.
You'll never
spawn
peaceful, you bastard.
10, 11.
Oh, look at your
community chest.
All right, Jeremy. Ooh,
immediately kicked from the game.
Holiday Bunce matures. Collect $100.
Wow, we had nothing but winners so far.
And you
on
get
this
to
one.
Roll again.
I will take my emerald.
You gotta put the money in the middle so
go,
then
right
free
you.
Parking gets it.
Oh, yes.
I mean, free sleeping.
Damn it.
He got paid, though.
Yeah,
I got
paid.
I know, I'm saying.
Michael, what'd you get?
I got a cake.
Ooh, so I got
all right,
a cake
Jeremy, you get
and
to go again,
a
though, my friend.
I.
Five and four.
So is there
nine.
A chest of free sleeping?
Three. Yes.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
They thought of that, man. Five, so I keep saying put it in the middle, but I guess
nine.
Technically. You
who's
okay.
They?
The
one,
they.
Two, three.
Matt
four,
Bragg and
five,
Andy
the
Canton.
Six, seven,
become
eight,
strong.
Nine. CTT.
What?
Right here.
Huh? Oh, we froze. Okay.
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah, we're frozen.
You weren't
for
there,
a
and I was very confused.
I'm at the yellow one right after Michael's railroad.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Who's
we're auto saving.
Yep. Who's the pumpkin? Is that Michael?
That's me.
You're ugly.
Guess that. Guess what, Michael?
What's up?
Jeremy owes you $25.
Well, he's not.
No,
on
he's on
it.
CTT.
It froze.
I'm right here.
Oh. That's what he's saying.
Right here.
Oh,
CTT.
I see.
Yeah.
Boop. CTT.
Hey, you caught up.
You buy it?
And I'm gonna buy it, dude.
All right,
that's $260.
$260.
What?
That's pricey.
So Jeff, you want to make me some change?
It's a yellow line. Of course, it's pricey.
All right, here's a diamond for you, Jeff.
Boop.
Just wait till we get to the blues.
So that's
the dark
500.
Blues.
All right.
Oh,
so
they're purples in this
OU?
One, actually.
So 240,
well,
please.
Well, they're always. Well, they're close
two
to purple.
Emeralds,
so the altar of pimps,
two irons.
And,
yeah, I got it.
Jeff's house.
Boop. Yeah. Boop.
Nice.
Boop.
Oh,
boop.
Do not enter the throne and
nice.
Mega tower. All
right. And I'm going to put this guy down. Beep.
Are the green.
Sweet.
It.
I love the baby
thanks,
versions
pal.
Of everything. It's top. Look at the little hospital. I want to live in there.
So, is it Ryan's
turn?
Yeah, I already went. I'm on. Whatever this one is.
All right, Ryan's
Ryan, already going.
What do you mean you already went?
I'm tired of waiting.
I'm tired of you and your shitty attitude.
Yeah,
that's true.
Yeah.
Oh, you landed
oh,
on
he
someone.
He owes someone money. That's why I have
that's
a shitty
me!
Attitude.
Ryan owes me $12.
Ryan's pissed because he said he could stay till 5:30 and then he found out it was Monopoly.
Yeah. this is what I get.
He's like, motherfucker.
That sucks, Ryan.
Also, some of us are here, you know, every day doing work. You know, just
yeah.
saying.
What does that mean?
Don't and where are you
what
while
does
that's
that
happening?
Mean?
You're always on the patch.
Yeah,
game
he's on
club.
The patch. Oh, always, yeah.
All I'm right.
Always.
I got an eyeball and a magma cream.
We're
eyeball and a magma cream. I got
always.
A six. I got a six.
What is the definition of always anyway?
All right.
It means literally
never ending?
All the time.
Six. All right, here we go. One, two, three,
dude,
four.
I tell you
five.
What,
I'm
always,
on free parking.
I'm always
sleeping. Or free sleeping.
All right.
All right.
Who's
damn it,
Gabby, your turn, buddy.
Yeah,
I've gone three times and I had one opportunity to buy something.
All right, here we go.
But,
I'm gonna roll. Blaze rod and an eyeball.
That is, that's a 10.
Eyeball. Fuck! If I get a five, I go to jail.
Oh, I think that means Gab's gonna land on something owned by Michael.
Shh, I'm right here.
Yeah.
Oh,
I believe that's you.
Oh, Michael, $25, my friend.
Wow.
Ooh, $25.
Wow.
It's expensive
that is
living.
Bollocks. All right, Michael, where are you?
I'm ready. You don't even live anywhere. He's just riding a train.
Hey, thanks, boy.
There you go.
That trains could be comfortable.
All right, that's true.
Michael's turn.
He's going to rip that pumpkin out from under Gavin's head.
Don't
there.
Get me a five.
That or not.
All right, got some.
Is everyone wearing that big
cube
on
their head? Cream? That's a seven.
So you are so
puts
sitting.
Me,
oh, we got Mega Tower.
Yep.
Dude, Mega Tower is pretty good, man.
Yeah, I think everyone should wear that piece
that's
on their
pricey.
Head just because then Michael won't be able to see good.
I'll buy it. But hey,
then,
Gavin, why don't you shut the hell up?
I won't be able to see good.
Oh, man, how come it costs less than mine did?
Why wouldn't you be able to see
doesn't
good?
It look bad on everybody?
What?
Doesn't it
that is
narrow your vision on everybody?
Yeah,
no, mine
was $260.
That's not accurate.
I guess it doesn't.
Matt Bragg fucked this part up.
Yeah.
Wow.
Because it gets more expensive as you go, just so you know.
It's not $180, it's $280.
Bum, bum, bum.
Yeah, that should be more expensive.
No, $200. But to be fair, price as listed. Price as listed. So I'll give you $180.
But what
for
if it's erroneous?
Well, then it's in the consumer's
Michael,
favor.
Getting a bargain.
But yes, just
yeah,
tell me how
be
much
a lot
it
more
is.
Over here.
I'll
this
buy.
Is wrong.
No, wait, no, it's not. We just
this feed.
Didn't we just come back around?
Boardwalk.
No, it's wrong. No, the ends in front of me.
Oh, wait, I see.
I'm on the last stretch.
All right, Boardwalk is $500. Park Place is $350.
Oh,
those are correct.
And it all crumbles to the ground.
Why even make the board?
It's $300.
What?
Quick, somebody flip it.
So give me $300.
All right, I'll give you A.
And Matt Bragg's gonna go fix those.
I'll give you another Doyman once I can drop it. Once the Diamond game allows me to drop it out of my hand. I swear to God, I'm trying really hard.
I know you are, buddy.
Can't.
Stop grunting like
you can't clean up.
I'm trying.
Stop.
Got
it. Ow.
Got it.
Shut up and dance with me.
Did I get it?
I threw it. I don't know if you got it.
Boosh, boosh is your change.
I'm an amuse eyewitness boosh to the transaction.
Boosh, boosh.
Amuse, boosh.
Thank you very much.
Who's up? Is it me?
It's you, Lil J. You know it, brother.
Right here.
Matt scrambled into the other room to fix his mistake.
I got me a six.
Yeah, I'm watching you,
Matt. I like the first thing he did was blame Andrew Taylor.
Oh, I think I fucked up, dude. I think I messed up.
Uh-oh.
What'd you land on?
Have you fucked up now?
What'd you land on? Did you land on me, baby?
I think I did.
Did you land on me, baby? My newly purchased property!
No! Right here!
Hey, welcome to Mega Tower.
Now, is it actually $14?
No, the correct rent is,
even the rent's wrong!
It's probably more than that.
$6.
$26.
That's harsh.
Hey, I've gained $51. I'm behind you.
Okay, you get that.
Hey guys, Ryan's going off to do it by himself without paying attention.
I'm back at my piece!
I know. Did you roll it? I
haven't done anything.
Ryan, the only piece here is you.
Michael?
I'm keeping an eye on Ryan.
He's a great
sure
stay.
I know.
Oh, hey, thanks for staying. Yeah, sorry about all the argument.
I'll give you a good
you
review.
Argument.
Oh, thanks. Yeah.
Yeah, Gavin being a little mincy little prick.
It was a checkbox.
You are the minciest little prick I've ever met. I didn't even know the word mincy little prick until I met you, and then I understood the concept before I had the words.
Hey, it's three words.
God. Get
three. You had a feather and what was the other
I
one?
I got a
Ryan?
Three.
Magma cream.
Feather and a magma
I just
cream.
Saw somebody want to see
you.
I did. I was not saucy. Until.
I was not.
Oh, Ryan got a chest. Four. Did I? Nice. Hold on. Let me break my head. There we go.
Oh, he broke his head.
Ryan.
Community
is
chest.
Community chest or. Yeah.
It's a chest. Yeah. Community chest.
Here we go.
You're not wearing your head.
Come on.
Fucking
oh,
fuck
look at
you.
That.
How about that? You're not wearing your head either.
I am. Ryan.
Yeah.
Congratulations. You won Creeper Soccer.
No, you're not.
Yay.
Yeah, you want me to take it off?
$100.
I did actually win Creeper
Soccer.
All
right, I'll take
soccer
it off. Here we go.
Yeah, see? Yeah, give me that money, huh? Creeper Soccer, yeah.
Hey, do the grow shrink thing really quick. Like
oh
the
pew, pew, oh, pew, you pew mean this?
Yeah.
Hold on.
I'm going to say you won $100.
I mean, that's yes. You said 100. Yes. I'm going to go ahead and roll.
All right, your turn, Jack.
I stepped on the thing that came out.
I'm pretty sure you just go over it and click A a bunch.
Right,
are we frozen? You were frozen. Okay, I just rolled about 9
oh
times.
It's frozen. Oh,
whoa. Hey! Okay, yeah. Let me clear this out. All right.
Nice.
And rolling.
Oh, you're flying.
What'd you get?
I got a green and an eyeball.
All right, that actually looks good. The skull with a kill.
Thanks. I got a
that's
7.
A great
that's
look.
A sever.
I try. All right.
Michael looks good too.
One,
looks
yep,
really good.
Two,
yeah, you can
three,
suck my dick.
Four, five,
damn it.
Six. And 7, I'll buy this. This is AH Hospital. This is where Gavin wants to live.
Check, right?
Technical difficulty.
Ryan didn't go yet. I was listening, Ryan.
I know that the audience has become accustomed to technical difficulties in a Minecraft video. It was not Minecraft.
That was totally our fault.
It was the
here
audio
is what
recording
you missed. I rolled a 7 or 8 or something, and I landed on
this, and I paid Michael $26.
Kevin, we don't even know that they missed it, but it's just true. In case they missed it.
That's the recap.
All right, Ryan, you're up.
No, he's not. Now Michael's up.
Okay.
No,
this is Gavin
right.
just went.
No, yeah.
Ryan is like the
wait
opposite.
Wait. Yeah, why is Ryan going?
No, I haven't gone. Wait. No, it's Michael's turn.
It's my turn. Gavin just went, and then I go. This was the whole point of doing clockwise, because it's easy to never fuck up your turn order.
Ryan, shut your mouth. Michael, roll.
Gavin, why are you in such a bad
cream
mood
cake.
I like your skull.
Seven.
You're being so whiny today.
Oh, shit.
Wait a minute. Ryan and Gavin arguing again?
Oh, no.
I got a seven.
I don't understand what the problem is.
Michael.
Oh, Michael.
What?
Michael.
What?
He's got to repeat. One, he won the first one, right?
Michael.
Two, three.
Well, he's also frozen. Yeah.
Odyssey.
Five,
I wonder where
six,
he'll be.
Oh,
seven.
No.
Oh, shit.
What?
Michael's is this Jeff's
on,
house?
Michael's on Jeff's house.
Nice.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, I love
most
my
expensive
house.
Space
nice.
On the board.
Hey, Jeff, I'll buy your house.
Damn it.
I mean, as long as you don't mind.
No, I would be honored if you lived in
do
my house.
Do you have
house,
enough
sir.
To
that's
pay for it?
Oh, I sure do. $400?
Oh, did they put the secret yes. second floor in?
Did we get $1,000?
I don't know. Two, three, four.
Jeff's second floor is.
I'm going to get
gives
lapped.
Me life.
Yeah.
Woo.
I'm still on the first leg.
Fuck.
Congratulations.
No, I'm on the second leg.
All right, not seven.
Wait, how much money were we supposed to start with?
Oh, that's fucking funny.
Yeah, I think we had too much money to start, but that's all right.
My house and Edgar's hole are...
I mean, I grabbed
tied.
All the money in
no,
one
you're
chest.
Supposed to have 1,200, I think is what you should start with.
I started, I think, with... No.
Yeah, you had two emeralds and two
yeah,
diamonds.
Yeah, I had more than 1,200, but...
Yeah.
All right, well, whatever.
All right,
like
I'm gonna
15
roll.
Or something?
Go, yeah, May!
green
I got
stick.
Slime stick.
You got 9.
Slime stick.
All right, sweet, so at least I'm gonna pass go. So
no,
see,
stop off at Jeff's
house. If it's seven to Jeff's house, and then I go one,
yeah,
two.
Edgar's hole.
Edgar's
hey,
hole?
Hey, Jeremy.
I pass go,
Jeremy,
Jeff.
Jeremy.
Where are
Boosh.
You?
Boosh.
Oh, dude, it's behind you.
Yeah.
Hey, Gav.
Does anyone else have a sore heart?
From what?
Just it hurts.
No.
Your
no.
heart
from
hurts?
Your Big Mac? Hey, you know what I'm excited about? You know what I'm actually genuinely pretty
that?
Happy
I'm
about
buy
today?
It, Jeff.
What's that, Michael?
I bought 6 Big Macs, and every person in this room ate one.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I haven't had a Big
it was
Mac
a full
in,
day
go, pal.
In a while.
Who's going to turn down a Big Mac? By the way, thank you so much for the Big Mac.
Oh, you're welcome. Delicious. It just worked out. I sensed it. I knew we needed one today.
Guys, well, don't land on Edgar's hole, or you're going to fucking lose.
I think
lose.
It directly relates to how late
well,
you are. Like, if you're an hour late, it's
came
like
out of that
a
side.
Cheeseburger.
I got a blaze rod
two
and
hours
nothing.
Is like,
did Gab snag it?
It was.
Oh,
it, I mean, it was
I'm
a
sorry.
Planned late.
It's a blaze rod.
No, you got the blaze rod, but nothing came out the other side.
Oh, Gav must have snagged it.
Yeah.
Gav, did you get an item? You snagging?
Not that I can see.
All right, you going again?
You have to roll again, buddy.
Green cake.
Right. No, you
green
got a cake
eight.
And
eight.
Green
eight.
And
maybe
slime.
We had.
Yep, green cake.
Get a green cake. All right.
So Ryan, hold up. I owe you $200, my man.
No, I haven't.
No, Ryan's way far away.
I feel like I've missed a turn because I am way back here.
Oh no, Ryan, you're right with me, dude.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Yeah, you guys just have been having shitty rolls.
Here where? I don't even see you.
Yeah. I'm on yellow.
How would you have missed the turn?
Dude, I'm way back here.
Yeah, I don't know how
I'm still around the corner.
Wow, what? Ryan, you suck.
Oh my god, Ryan, I just counted where you're going to land.
No, you're fine.
Oh great, where? Just tell me, I'll just go there.
The game just fucking loves him.
What did what? I land
what did he
on?
Land on?
I'm Michael. Pretty sure he just landed on Michael.
Oh, are you serious?
Well, hang on,
Michael what?
His railroad. So that's going to be 25
one, two,
bucks.
Michael,
wasn't I just on Michael?
When you were a kid,
did you win every board game you ever played? Because you win every
six,
Mario Party we ever played.
Seven.
Because you were at Mario
eight.
Party.
Well, no, you were
right
on
here.
Community chest, weren't you?
Was
you
I?
Win Monopoly.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, community I mean, chest, Ryan.
Oh, chest.
Okay.
No,
wait.
See, you're not paying me anything.
Three.
No, I don't know yet. Hang
I don't
on.
Know. What's
no, you're
one,
on community chest, dude. Three to the bed and then a five.
You're totally at the
seven, eight.
You're at the vault.
You're at the vault.
There you go. All right, then.
So is that chest?
25 to Michael.
No, it's not a chest.
25 to Michael.
Chest
is so ready.
You kept saying chest. I got the chest here.
No, so this is, yeah,
Ryan.
Yeah, Ryan. See, I went first.
There.
I went first. I'm only two ahead of you right now. So,
you don't have two railroads, do you?
No, I just have one.
Just one.
Jeremy has the other one.
And right. Gavin's got one.
All right, here
Bradley's
we go.
Got one too now?
Yeah.
Hey,
he's got the trophy room.
Can you guys
dude.
Just do me a favor and nobody get the altar?
All right, I'm going to roll.
I feel like that when it comes to games, video
I
games.
I got cream green.
Or like board games, I'm a loser.
I got a five.
I feel like when it comes to most things, you're a loser.
I'm just a total loser, idiot.
Loser. Five. All right, here we go.
I never
two,
win.
One,
hey, guess where you
two,
landed, Jack?
Three, four, fucker.
Yep. Don't worry, I gave it great reviews.
He
I think Gavin
everything.
Did as well.
Damn, Michael.
Oh, what's up? Are you chilling at Mega Tower?
Yeah.
That's a hefty $26.
Man,
risk.
I wish this stuff was worth something. If this had like
five
houses on it and
shit. Six. Yeah, I picked one up.
I bet once you do
there
that, you no one will land on it.
I know, Gavin. That's the rub.
All right.
That rub me.
The so
rub.
Again, I've bought what two properties in my four rolls?
Oh, yeah. Hey, somebody land
one.
On Jeff's
hey,
house.
You know what,
50
Jack?
Bucks.
Me too.
All right.
Oh wait, I got three.
All right. Wait, do I have one?
Is it my turn?
Gavin! Here it is.
Turn
rolling.
I like Gavin's turn because it's almost
got
my turn.
A 12.
A 12?
Oh, double.
Holy shit. You're not fucking joking.
You know, I think it was Ryan's turn when we stopped playing.
Three. No, it wasn't. It was Gavin's turn. I'm 1,000%
sure. Because Ryan was only two spots
sure.
behind Six. Me, so I mean, he's not like he got
Seven.
Fucked over.
Eight.
Well, I mean, I have, but
nine,
not for that reason.
Ten. Hey, Gavin, Seven. Pass. Go.
Oh, he had taxes.
12 income bonds.
Oh, he got income bonds.
How
income
much do you have to pay?
Goes to...
200 and free sleeping.
So I'll just take the 200 you were getting. All right, well, I have to give you 200 for pass and go, you genius.
Thanks.
Thanks.
All right, there you go.
I like that I was trying to help, but I got yelled at.
Yeah.
Well, he yelled at and called you a genius, though.
Yeah. It was a mean. It was a
so
venomous
Gavin, okay.
It was pretty mean.
Gavin, roll again.
Yeah, I will.
All right, so that's $200 in free sleeping.
He's lying around this board.
He also
okay.
Didn't, why is there a creeper
eye
head?
Cake.
Who's
that's nine.
Yeah, it was an eye cake.
Nine.
Who's creeper head? Is that Gavin?
Gavin, yeah.
Yes.
Gavin doesn't own Edgar's hold, does he?
No, I do. That's
so
a zombie
you're
a
creeper
head.
Head. Oh, it's a zombie head. I'm an
fuck
idiot.
Christ, Jack.
I was
God,
so
come
confused.
On, man.
One.
Come on.
Two.
I'm going to burn myself alive.
Three.
Ooh, Gav, that's a new property.
It's the only
four,
property.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Oh, the Monopoly, Monopoly guy.
Yay!
Wow, nice.
I own the Monopoly guy. I owe 140.
You must own the Monopoly.
Damn, dude.
That's, okay.
Table to me.
One.
All right, I'm
all
right,
Michael's ready for his next turn. Yeah, he's going to destroy us
also,
somehow.
Also, Gav, I'd like to mention, also, in case it got cut out, you said that I was the only one not wearing my head, so that's why I'm wearing the pumpkin head, and I
and
told you to
now your
fuck
footage
yourself.
Looks horrible.
Yeah, it's fucking dog shit, and I hate you.
Can you turn that off?
That's why I tweeted to you yesterday.
You said dog dick.
Uh-oh. Oh, is that what did
that
say?
Was a cake and there magma came out.
Oh, he's got buttons for
dessert.
I was cleaning it up. I didn't realize it was Michael's roll.
No, that's okay. I hit it
Gavin,
once, and I'm pretty sure nothing came
down.
Out, so I rolled again.
All right.
You're
but
moving
I got a seven, so that's
I just
one,
realized the Monopoly guy has buttons for
two,
buttons.
Three.
Oh, awesome.
Four.
Ooh, Michael, I think you get more property.
Somehow Michael's going to roll a negative two and get park plays.
Seven.
Michael's on the shag tent.
Michael. Oh, dude, the shag tent? I'll
Michael,
buy the shit
Michael,
out of the
Michael,
shag tent.
Michael.
Yeah. Hey, Jeff. I'll just take $100 because I'm going to buy the shag tent.
Well, I gave you $200.
Well, hey, I'll give $100 back.
Genius.
Here, I'd like to buy the shag tent.
Thanks, Michael.
You're Michael, you're going to have to do some trading here, buddy.
You don't have to be condescending to him,
if you want Storm the Tower, Michael.
Is that Ryan? Oh,
Ryan.
I'm not going to trade it. It's the only property I've got or I'd like to get.
All right, I'm rolling.
Ryan, what if I trade you
doubles?
I give you some rolls. For that,
I mean
head rolls.
I am the fifth player in
East
line.
Ryan.
There is no property for me to have.
Ryan, let's think outside the
I'm
map.
I'm okay
here.
With it though.
What if
I? You know what that means
I
for me.
Some dubs.
Ryan, what if,
early okay. retired.
What if
Rodium
you
dubs.
Get my next turn?
Rodium
I'm
dubs.
Go.
Jeremy,
so
what'd you get?
That's
a thing that you can get.
I got a six, but I got two threes. So.
What'd you land on?
I'm gonna tell you right now.
This is
one,
Ryan.
Two.
Is Ryan talking into the mic?
Four.
Yeah.
Five.
He's the only one I can't hear in my headphones.
I can hear him.
Gavin.
No,
I mean, honestly, it's not that loud, but I heard
chance.
It.
You're not coming through my headphones.
Chance!
Everyone stop screaming.
I don't know. I don't know, man.
I'm on it.
Yeah, you
I'm
sound
on.
Fine, Ryan.
Now you are.
Thanks.
I'm on your chance. Are you ready?
It's Gavin.
You ready?
Yeah, what's my chance, Jeff?
You lucky fuck. Make general repairs on all of your towers. 25 for each gold block, 100 for each obsidian.
Well,
or,
I
you
have
know,
nothing.
You don't have to.
So that works out. Also, I rolled double, so I'm gonna roll again. Oh, let me put my face down.
Let me put my
don't
face down.
Man, I need
why
to get
why would you put that down?
Tower.
You're just about to roll again.
Well, I gotta remember where I was.
On the chance.
Nope, I don't remember.
How
have
we played
I got a slime cake.
So we played eight. Fake Monopoly twice, but we haven't yet played real Monopoly.
Yeah, we did. We played real Monopoly on the Xbox 360.
That's not real Monopoly.
No, I think he meant,
real
you know,
one,
like,
two,
a board
like a board
game.
Oh,
Monopoly?
No.
Yeah.
I got an eight, right? That's gonna be right here. That's gonna be at the Trophy Room of Victory.
Dude.
Which is owned by Mr. Gavin Free.
Ooh, $25.
Gimme.
I think it's frozen because I'm trying to put my face down.
It is frozen.
You know what it looked great to film real Monopoly in? That conference room we were in at the Admirals Club that they sat us in because the room was packed.
Michael and I went into overflow seating at the Admirals Club and it was just their conference room.
It was a super fucking nice
where
conference
are you, Gavin?
Room.
Overflow seating?
Gavin, like, we had food and there was nowhere to sit and they were like, oh, are you leaving or did you just get here? We're like, oh, we just got here.
There he is.
And
there
like,
is.
Oh, feel free so, to use one of the
Gavin,
conference
free.
Rooms.
I have some money
we're
for
like,
you.
We're like, oh, okay.
So I called an impromptu meeting.
You have to book. You have to pay to book those.
Yeah, but we didn't.
Yeah. Wow. Ryan rolled
double
up.
Feather.
Oh.
That's a two.
Ryan.
It's a
two.
It's a two.
Snake eyes.
Jeremy,
at least I get
a
roll again.
We almost tried to find you and get you into our meeting too.
It wasn't enough
but,
time.
It was pretty low on time.
Where were you at? Dallas?
One, two. Oh, goody. I
that
get
was
to
on
pay
the way
Jack
out.
This time.
You actually
yeah,
filmed
yeah,
what you're
you
talking
Ryan?
About, too.
You know,
face.
At the hospital. The hospital.
Fuckers. Where are you?
I'm just going to throw the rent money on the ground.
Where's the hospital?
You should grab your skull off
you
of
know
that
what we should have done for pieces? We should have done beacons.
Yeah.
That would have been really smart.
It also would have been very annoying to power all of them.
Shut up.
Oh, you have to power.
No, you just put the power under the pedestal.
Oh, Ryan's got you.
Another double. One more and I go to jail.
That's yep. true.
You gotta slow
that's,
down there, speed
that's
demon.
Four.
Hey, Ryan, slow
your
roll,
green.
Buddy.
Three. Four. Oh, did I land on an
that's
unclaimed
a free property?
Property?
Yeah.
It's mine.
Oh, achieve Lance.
For $300.
Okay. Good, sir.
There you go.
Oh, is that another, was that a yellow?
No, it's a green.
Oh, it's a green. That's a match.
I continue to interfere with Michael's monopoly.
Oh, I picked up your change. You didn't pick it up.
Don't
here.
You wait, dare I? Get yeah. altered.
Where is it?
Right. There you go. You got it.
All right, roll again.
Roll doubles. Ryan. You're going to jail, sir.
I'll do
it.
Buddy, get some dubs. Get some dubs. Get some dubs.
Jeremy wants dubs.
Nope. Green stick. Green stick. That is a nine.
Nine.
That's going to be right on go.
You landed on go.
Did I?
Yeah.
Yay.
Now, if you land on go, do you get 400?
No, that's stupid.
Some people play that.
Nobody plays that.
Crazy. Yeah, I've never heard that.
Maybe whatever. In communist Iraq
that's
they play
insanity.
That.
Insanity.
Look, I gotta give it to him.
I'd be liberal or something.
Like, fuck you, commie.
I've heard of that rule.
All right.
Well, that all right. Up right there. If Gavin's heard of it, that
nothing
should
says
solidify
it's, more, it's un-American more than Gavin having heard of it.
All right. I got green stick.
All right. That's we'll do one more round.
Nine.
That's a nine.
Get back all right, to Ryan. Start
here. I think for the next part, I might bring in my top hat and monocle.
Yeah, you should do that.
All right.
Is it my turn?
One, two, three, four.
I remember I could
five,
see at the beginning of this.
Six, seven.
Oh, Jack, eight, prepare to lose the game, my friend.
$2.
Oh, cough it up.
Damn.
Ow.
$2.
You guys, by the way, you're missing.
I feel like
Jack.
I should get a cut of
Jack.
This somehow.
Sir.
Guck.
Thank you, sir.
I'm going to use these two coal to light my fire.
That's called the money guck.
The money guck.
All right.
Guck the money.
Got the money.
All right.
I believe it's four. Your turn now, Gabber.
Grabby.
Free.
It's his creamy eyes.
Oh, creamy eyes.
Six.
You got them creamy
eyes. Creamy eyes.
Girl. Eyes.
One look at you in my eyes.
One.
Get creamy.
One, two.
I think that's a new one.
Three. Four. Five. Whee.
The pit.
Six.
Oh, shit. You can buy this, my friend.
Did you pay me, Jeremy?
Pit.
Yeah, I gave you right. 25, dude. Come on.
Damn,
dude.
Cost you $200.
Jesus.
What are you saying? What are you saying, man.
Jeremy, where are you? Because there's two of your zombie skulls around.
Really? Where's the other one?
There's one over on Jeez. The yellow
All right, you
thing.
You own the
over,
fuck out of
green.
Jeremy, you got to clean up your mess, dude.
On Mega Tower.
Oh, I'm going to break it.
Oh, come on. All right, you good? Gabby's turn depleted?
Yeah, Gabby's turn depleted.
All right.
It's all you, Michael.
I got slime. And a feather, just a real shitty roll. That's
a
four.
Four.
That'd be a
puts
four.
Me just chilling on top of jail.
Oh, just visiting.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, wait, hang on. Let me go smash my
Say hi to my Uncle Joey.
Okay.
Are you serious? Smashing pumpkins.
No.
All right.
Oh, okay.
Here's a little Jay.
All right. Hold on, let me get
this out
of the way.
That's a Back to the Future reference.
Oh, okay.
All right, here we go.
Ryan just made a reference.
Oh, I had some family members.
Ooh, feather eye.
Feather eye.
That's a five.
Ryan,
which I think
the fucking memester.
Hey.
I'm going to free parking, gentlemen.
Hey,
oh,
you get $200.
Money's there. Some
why
Gavin's
don't you,
money
why
there.
Why don't you check the, yeah.
Oh, I'll pop check open the chest. I'll pop it open. Oh, 200 bunts.
Congratulations.
Put nice. Your head down.
All right, there's still a few unoccupied
slap
properties.
It on the bed.
Does
all right,
anyone
Ryan.
Feel like this one will take
one
way
purple.
Longer than the last
no,
one?
Right.
No,
take a
I
lot
feel
less.
Like this is going way faster.
Ryan, you're up.
I got doubles.
I feel like the other one is way more confusing.
Yeah,
throwing
you got two fours?
Yeah, I got two fours.
Oh, fuck.
Which could be bad. Wait, where was I? Oh, I'm on go. Got it.
On go.
Are you? Yes.
Ooh, kay. Ryan, that's going to be something out of
One,
pocket over to Michael.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
Ooh.
Eight.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, that's going to run you about
that's
six.
Gonna run you.
Wait.
No, eight's right
that's
here, buddy.
That's nine.
Oh, is it?
You land on
Oh. Okay, so that.
Well.
That's not
the
great.
Property is mine now. You saw him die on it.
hang on.
To be fair,
here's
I
some
did.
Slime. I'm coming back. I swear.
Eye of Ender, lead me to a portal. Oh,
when are we continuing this?
I am back.
Next year.
Never.
Ah, landlord from beyond the grave.
Give
two,
me your fucking
three,
money.
Four. I'm double counting. Five.
Double
it's
B. Six,
from go, eight spaces.
Seven. Eight.
Yeah, I mean.
Eight and a half.
Ryan.
All right, Ryan.
It's
Jesus
also
Christ.
It's also $6.
Look.
It's like you don't get lunch.
I'm a man of few properties. I have to conserve.
You just passed go.
I'm out of ones.
Put your head down.
Right, let me check the math on this.
Nothing's coming out.
But it's not the end of... Oh, because it's frozen. It's frozen, buddy.
Yep.
At the perfect time.
I'm going to go for a swim in lava before it unfreezes.
Waiting.
Okay. You better not.
Waiting. There you go. Oh, God.
Whoops.
Oh, you did it.
What'd you get, Ryan?
I honestly don't know, so right, I'm gonna hit it one more time.
Oh, damn.
All right, there we go. Feather and magma.
Oh, feather cream.
So magma. Three.
That's a three. Ugh.
That's going to put me in jail.
Well, you're not in jail. Well, just, you're just chilling.
I'm
no,
jail
that will
adjacent.
Not put you
no,
in jail.
It's not.
Ryan,
no?
Ryan, you got to find out. You were two away. It's one count.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
It's a reading room.
Let me explain this to you. Each side is 10 spaces.
What?
So, it's, you know, if you're two from the corner,
Jeff, I buy
three
it.
Will put you past it.
Yeah.
Jeff, all right. I buy
give
it.
Give me some money.
There.
Get the money.
Get the money.
Jeff's having to give out change.
That and that.
Oh, all right. Change,
yeah, no, Jeff, just grab the two iron there and you're good.
You don't owe me any change.
All right,
I
well, I think that does
change.
It
they
for
a slap a skull down there.
I think that does it for you. Pop your face down.
And also put one on your moving piece.
Nice.
Got it.
All right, I think that's it for round one.
All right, that was like four tries.
Michael, early lead.
Five?
Am I winning? I don't have the most money.
Michael has the early advantage.
Absolutely, you're winning.
Got a lot of money, though. And he's made some money.
I think Jeremy has the most bunts from free parking sleeping.
Oh, sure.
That doesn't matter, though, right?
What are you up, though, with the property?
I am not.
Ryan's got some property.
Also, you can't... That's the interesting about the late game here. Is like, how do you get more properties at this point? You have to just bankrupt people, right?
Yeah, maybe.
Or trade.
People foreclose.
Well, they're not remotely all sold yet.
That's true. There are like six properties that I'm not accounting for.
Yeah, there's a ton of shit.
Ryan, there's tons not purchased.
Tons.
I am the human torch.
You're a fucking nut.
Two, three.
All right?
Four.
You're a nut.
I'm getting dizzy.
There's like eight or nine properties available.
A ton!
Let's stop.
Sometimes I lock him out of the bedroom because he always wakes up at 5
a.m. Sounds like you were a real prick this morning.
All right.
Go on, Gavin.
Well, usually I lock him out.
Hey, Gavin, stop.
Hammer time.
Oh.
That was the sound of his cat outside the door.
So usually, right, I lock him out of the room, right? Because he goes mental at 5 a.m. Yeah?
Did my game just crash?
No, you're fine.
Wow.